This video is a demonstration of how to create and certify a prepaid expense account in BlackLine. Prepaid expenses can be a time-consuming and tedious task when doing reconciliations in Excel. First, you have to create the prepaid schedule. Then, you always have to roll it forward each month. And then, you have to verify the schedule amount matches the general ledger balance. Now, let's say you have to analyze the month-over-month impact of those prepaid items. Maybe your controller wants to see the last 6 months of activity, or maybe they want to see what the impact's going to be over the next 3 months. You'll have to find each month's reconciliation Excel file on your file share, open them up, and rekey the amounts into a new worksheet. And what about comments about special situations that affected the prepaid accounts? Those might be sitting in emails to your manager. Now you have to find those emails, copy and paste them into this analysis spreadsheet. BlackLine makes this process so much easier. They have an account reconciliation template that's perfect for anything that needs to be amortized, like a prepaid account. Let's take a look. This is an example of an account reconciliation template in BlackLine. Notice the GL balance down here. It's directly imported from your ERP system, and users are prevented from changing this amount. It ensures that the amount always ties back to your general ledger. Now let's go ahead and create the prepaid schedule. You add items to the amortizable item section up here. Let's go ahead and add a few items. So I'm going to click over here on this link. And I'm going to add three items. The first one's going to be prepaid insurance. $6,000. In this example, this account is set up for 2022. So we're gonna begin January 1st, 2022. We're gonna end in December 2022. We're gonna add a description. We're gonna call this prepaid insurance. And hit save. You can see here the first item has been added. Let's add two more. The second, we'll do property tax, $12,000. Second one. Okay, now let's add the third item. We will do prepaid software for this. One other feature I want to point out is you could attach documents to this prepaid schedule. So in this example, say I wanted to attach the ERP software invoice for the year. I would just come down here to the add document, click the button. You'll see a window pop up over here. Here's my invoice, attached it. And then I'm going to click save. Okay. Now you can see here this little icon over here tells you that there's an attached item to that prepaid schedule line item. Okay. All right. And now my prepaid schedule is complete. You'll notice that the prepaid schedule amount of $33,000 matches up to the GL balance of $33,000. I have no difference. Now I just come down here and click certify. And now that rec is complete. The last thing I just want to show you is the roll forward schedule. If I go back into the reconciliation here, you'll notice under my prepaid schedule up here, there's a roll forward link. If I click on it, I can now see all my items on my schedule. If there was any history, I would see it over here. And then you could see the future activity month by month, essentially showing you what your GL balance should equal, as long as you don't have to add any additional prepaid items to the schedule. And that's how simple it is to complete a prepaid account reconciliation. All your schedules and supporting docs are stored in one spot. The system rolls your schedules forward and compares it to the GL balance for you. And the best part is, if the next month's roll forward amount matches the GL balance, the system can mark the reconciliation as complete for you. You don't need to touch this rec at all. So thanks for watching. If you have any other questions, please email us at info@revelwood.com.